Hello friends, welcome to 5 Minutes Tech. This is Vivo Z1 Pro smartphone. In this video, we learn how you can change navigation buttons in Vivo Z1 Pro smartphone. First, you need to go to the settings in your Vivo Z1 Pro smartphone. Click on settings, scroll down and click on system navigation. Here, these are all the navigation keys. Normally, back button is on right side. If you want to reverse it, just you can click on order and style of navigation and click here. See here, back button goes to left. So in this way you can change order and style of navigation keys. Once again I go to the same settings, system navigation and order and style of navigation keys. There are three different styles, choose any one. I select middle one, which is attractive, and the order is fast. So back button is on right side, but style has been changed here. So in this way you can customize navigation keys and order of navigation keys. You can also use no navigation keys. Just you can use navigation bar like this. There is no navigation keys, is invisible, but you can use it at the appropriate place. Swipe up and hold for viewing recent tabs. Once again I am trying the tutorial. See here. Swipe up at the middle and hold for a few seconds. For going back, just swipe up on the right side of our phone. So in this way you can use navigation bar. If you want to have visible navigation, just select navigation keys again and select any one of the style. That's all friends, thanks for watching, subscribe for more videos, bye.